What if you said, what's your persona for a calico cat?
We can say, write me a persona for a calico cat.
Bubbles is watching the cursor now. She's like, ooh, what's that? What's going on the screen? Describe me. He's sleeping, playing with toys. There you go.
Chasing bugs.
Goals, pain points, finds challenging when her owners are away for extended periods of time. She's left an ass.
Hairballs.
Struggles.
Pain points are including
digestive problems. Hairballs. Okay. Values, comfort, relax. That's funny. Yeah. So we had to put some fun.
One more. Let's do a sarcastic. You can change the tone of it. So put a, I want a sarcastic persona for a calico cat. And we could have done that. And I meant to mention this last time on our other ones. When you're like asking for a summary, you can say, I want that summary professional or whatever, but you can also say, I want it to be sarcastic.
Okay. Tommy's judging humans. Sleeping in inconvenient places, knocking things off tables. Mr. Whiskers adopted from a shelter feels like he's doing his owner's favor by allowing him to live in his house.
He's got a tood.
Don't do this. You could write a whole book of stories on Mr. Whiskers.
People are writing stories with ChatGPT. They're writing stories and selling them on eBay. Not eBay, I mean Amazon.
Yeah. Interesting. Cool.